Sitting upright, tall, rubbing the palms of your hands briskly together. Bring your palms to your heart. Take a deep inhale. Exhaling, relax. Deep inhale. And exhale. And then we'll inhale deeply to begin chanting the Adi Mantra. At the top. And exhale. Placing your left hand in Gyan Mudra, and with our right hand, we'll be using our right thumb to close the right nostril, to inhale through the left nostril. So deep breath in through the left nostril, hold at the top of the inhalation, and begin pumping the navel in 3 times with each repetition of the mantra, Wahe Guru. 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 Close the left nostril with your ring finger to exhale through the right. And then we'll block off the right to inhale deeply and repeat. Wahe Guru. Wahe Guru. So pumping your navel in. Mentally repeat the mantra 16 times for a total of 48 abdominal pumps while holding the inhalation. And blocking off the left, exhale. Block off the right to inhale and begin again. Pumping. Wahe Guru. 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 Block off the left. And continuing with a soft gaze downward at the tip of the nose. Keep going. Internally chanting the mantra, Wahe Guru. This mantra points towards expressing the ecstasy beyond words. The bliss of moving from darkness, ignorance, towards the light of wisdom, enlightenment. This is considered one of the highest kriyas. It cuts through all darkness and uplifts the burden of the subconscious mind. According to the Tantra Shastras, Sudarshan Chakra Kriya can purify past karma and the subconscious impulses that block true fulfillment. With each pump of the navel on the Wahe Guru, Wahe Guru, we stimulate digestive enzymes. This Kriya helps with expanding the capacity of the nervous system and respiratory system, expanding our breath. Beginning again, Wahe Guru, Wahe Guru, Wahe Guru. Concentrating in full presence. Going deep into this meditation. Clearing away limiting beliefs and addictive patterns. Clearing out destructive emotions and impulses. Take a deep breath in, hold at the top. And exhale, let it go. Inhale, reach your arms up into the sky and begin to shake. Shaking out all the stress and tension. This is a clearing somatic release and emotional cathartic purge. Give it your all. Really shake. Keep going. Inhale, hold the breath, reach up, thumbs to touch. And exhale like you're swimming up through 30 feet of water, sitting tall, breathing deep. Bathe in the afterglow, receive the benefits. Become fully present in this moment. Bring your palms together and we'll close with a Sat Nam. Sat Nam. Thank you.